Now that we have this part off, I'm thinking I can just cut a little box in here, maybe, if the Dremel will reach in there. And then that'll let us access that little lever down here.
Can't make this.
Voila. So that's how you successfully break into your Winnebago.